A mitre square works much like a tri-square. It is mostly used for framing joint. The only difference between the two is that the blade and stock are fixed at 90 degrees in a tri-square and 45 degrees in a mitre square. Slide the mitre square over the external corner of the wooden piece. The blade should be in contact with the entire piece. Check the trueness of the surface by pressing the mitre square firmly against the surface.